Claudia is demonstrating a seated dumbbell shoulder press. So hitting the top of the shoulders there and some of the triceps. Nice and controlled on the way down and on the way up. Okay, coming up with a slight bend at the top of the movement so she's not going to lock out. Particularly important when you do start getting into the heavier weight ranges to avoid any damage to the elbows. Nice and controlled on the way down, so not coming down too far. Perfect.